Handsome fellow, too.
He played the photographer, right?
Yeah, I love the show, you know. With Schulze and all the rest of them? The Bob Cummings show.
Leave me alone with Burton right now. I'm busy. It's lunch hour.
Yes, I love him. He's cute. He's got great eyes.
Never heard the name before, to be right honest.
I think he's great.
He can't drink as much beer as me.
He's just wonderful. And in my age group, that's saying something, isn't it?
Burton Cummings sounds go ho-ho.
He sings a lot of good songs, and I like it.
Can you believe it? The Jets in the NHL? I got Stanley Cup fever, man. By the way, here's a final. Montreal Canadiens 9, Winnipeg Jets 1. Oh, what do you want? It's our first year. All right, it's a clear and cool 54 degrees. That's around 12 or so on the Celsius scale. Who cares? I wonder what that is on the Richter scale. Anyway, 54 degrees in Portage, Maine, the crossroads of Canada. Hey, I gotta tell you, man, this whole town is buzzing like crazy. You know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about tonight's concert with Winnipeg's own Burton Cummings. I'm telling you, whenever the kid from the North End shows up in town, it gets crazy. Even the groupies are taking numbers. I bet you he finds time to jam with his old buddies Maclean and Maclean. Are you ready for that? Listen, I got a pair of tickets for Burton's concert tonight to the very first caller who can correctly answer the following skill testing question. Burton Cummings started his career with what musical group? I don't believe this. The phones are ringing already. Hello?
Yeah. Burton's first group was the Deverons, December 1960 to November 65.
I don't believe it. I'm talking to an encyclopedia. The Deverons, right. Hey, wouldn't it be a gas to hear them play today? I don't know. Listen, while we're in the nostalgia, dig this scoop. I understand that Randy Bachman will be joining Burton on stage tonight, reuniting the Guess Who for the first time in 9 years. Can you dig it? I'm telling you, Winnipeg will never be the same, man. 8:30 tonight at the concert hall for Burton Cummings. I gotta stop talking or I gotta get blown out of here. Some music. Oh, how apropos. A little Burton Cummings. Ladies and gentlemen, Burton Cummings.
All right, panelists, it's time now on Who Is It? To meet and greet our celebrity challenger.
Our celebrity challenger is internationally known composer, singer, and rock star, Winnipeg's own Burton Cummings.
Okay, panel, our celebrity mystery guest has been identified for the home audience and the studio audience, and now let's turn to the questioning. We're going to begin with you, Kildare Massey, our literary critic. And I have a clue for you, first of all. We're concerned with the performing arts, and in particular, the field of popular music.
The performing arts. Would your field of expertise be related to the older masters like Beethoven or Mozart? Or do you lean towards modernism like Stravinsky's Firebird Suite or Bartok?
Well...
Are you then concerned with any specific era of popular music? Be it the big band sound, a South American calypso, Bach? What have you?
Well,
our mystery challenger does have a band with him when he performs, but not what you'd consider the big band sound of the 40s by any means. Again, I remind you that we're talking about popular music. Lester.
Popular music? Well, it seems to me Harry James is still touring. Tell me, Harry, do you still play Cheery Beery Bin?
Now, Marty Beeman's Menswear, 1302 Portage Avenue. All right, okay, it's not a plug. I'm just saying who I am and what I do. Burton Cummings is a dear friend and faithful customer. For years he's been coming into my store to buy something. There's no pressure here at Marty Beeman's Menswear, 1302 Portage.
Not just because he's my son, but Burton was a very good baby. He hardly ever cried.
Oh, Ma.
Burton was a very good student. He always did his homework.
Oh, Ma.
Even as a child, he was very musically inclined.
Oh, Ma.
No, it's true. And to show you, I have a short film that I took of Burton's 6th birthday party.
Oh, Ma.
Burton, just sit down and turn off the lights.
Oh, Ma.
Sing a song for your friends.
Oh, Mom. Yeah,
come on. Be a nice boy and sing a song.
Tell you something. If Burton Cummings stayed in hockey instead of becoming one of those sissy boy rock and rollers, he could be playing in the NHL today. As a matter of fact, I want to say publicly now that if he ever wants to get back in goal, the door is always open for him to play for the Winnipeg Jets. I know the guy's in shape. I hear whenever he's in town, he still gets out there and works out with the boys.
Come on, you guys. Show me something good. Show me what you got. Come on, give me a good one. Let's have it here. Come on, show me something. Show me something. Come on. again in a million years. Come on, come on. Give me something with something on it. You got nothing. Show me something. Who taught you guys how to play? Come on, you're playing like old ladies. Let's see some hockey here. Come on. Lucky shot, lucky shot. Come on, show me something good.
I could never score on that Cummings.
Milte el tonce, il tele notte Winnipeg.
Pardé, parlez ici toco français, allez ici, tele norte Winnipeg, et pardé, il casse ou até. Tarki mosi talki sunate. I maté il casso tarisi talki soy Burton Cummings. Burton, mortisi la casisi a tele norte Winnipeg. Burton, un te el casito farsi la ilo sosi dat cresi a musica, i partili e chosa fatta dirima sito l'asike a disco. No, i talki si me fota tirisi. I sali che par di mototrice, par di sotere na tisa, i par di sosotase. Pardon, i par se marci si tot che ali che si sofa trisa a si ot e Winnipeg, i par si se de gasiu, i par ti si forti at Maclean at Maclean, i par di ti...
Maclean and Maclean?
Yeah, Maclean at Maclean.
Oh, Maclean and Maclean, very old dear friends of mine, indeed. When I return to Winnipeg, I always try and spend some time with them. They're very good friends. Now, some people are of the opinion that their act is a bit raunchy, but they're fabulous.
Italy si raunchy. Partissimo si che si raunchy. O e raunchy malchisi votarese? Raunchy? Raunchy maltissimo tarisi si cale Maclena, Maclena, calisi si votera. O sa bip, tarisi sa bibi, talcaso si da bibi, bip, e caso botalchisi. Ese raunchy. Raunchy.
Anyway, if you're ever down in Glace Bay and you're talking to a few of the coal miners down there and they're talking about their lousy jobs, they're liable to tell you a typical pit story. Well, bye. There's me and there's Kit Nightingale and George Grayson and Allie Batten. We're all working on the north wall. All of a sudden, she starts going. And they run. And I say, freeze in your tracks. They all stop and turn around and they say, and the last time we listened to you, we all got ourselves killed. I said, you shut your mouth, George Grayson, or I'll chop you into a shovel. Well, I no sooner said that than tripped by and missed it by about that much. So they all came around me and they said, well, McLean, I guess you saved our lives. I said, go. Oh, man. Oh, man. Thank you very much.
Stop the music. This song is going nowhere. Nowhere.
But this is a traditional song, mister.
That's irrelevant now, Blair. It's almost the 1980s. We're almost into a new decade. Yeah, I see you have many, many guitars here. If you'll allow me
grab
to
grab a
travel.
12. Grab a first 12.
Eyes to buy, 1979. This is more like it.
Oh, eyes to buy the bills and gold. Eyes to buy the sails are. Eyes of mine, catching the fish of all. Wrapping them up, I'm taking them home to pretty Liza. Won't you hear your partner, Sally, to go? If your partner, sweet, sweet, sweet Sally Brown, we'll go dogs will get even more desirable. Everywhere around the circle, I'm talking, I'm singing, up in the Fogo. And I'm la-da-da-da, up in the Twillingate. Ooh, my, 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 yeah. Up in the Morton's Harbor. Bye-bye, baby, bye. In the Fogo. Ooh, la-da-da-da-da-da, yeah. Up in the Twillingate.
Can we really have a nice round of applause for some very, very close friends of mine, Blair and Garry Peterson? Thank you. In the year 1962, I recall going down to the Garrick Theater and seeing a motion picture about a gunfighter who was feared all over the West. As the lights went down and the curtains began to open, a young man from Louisiana was singing the title song from the movie. And his name was Gene Pitney, and the movie was called The Man Who Shot Liberty Valance, and it's something like this.
Oh, and Liberty Valance rode to town, the women for good high. Pack up all my cares and woe, here I go, singing low, bye, bye, blackbird. Where somebody waits for me, sugar sweet, so is she. No one here can love or understand me. Oh, what hard luck stories they all hand me. Make my bed and light the light. I'll be home late tonight. Back up all my kids, woes, here I go, sing low, bye, bye, blackbird.
Oh, sing a little song about
where somebody waits for me, sugar sweet, so is she, bye, bye, blackbird.
Oh, do it one more time.
No one here can love or understand me. Oh, what hard luck stories they all have me.
Want to tell you about it.
Make my bed and light the lights, you know, I'll be home,
yeah,
late tonight, blackbird, bye, bye.
No, 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 Pat. You're getting further away from it. Let me briefly recap the clues I've already given you. Our mystery celebrity guest is Canadian-born, a performer, composer, and award-winning pop star. Now, here's a further clue. This will really do the trick. In the form of a question for you, Kildare, guess who? Guess who?
Guess who? Guess who? Guess who's coming to dinner? Spencer Tracy, Catherine Hepburn.
Oh, my goodness, sir. It's Sidney Poitier.
Why are we doing this?
this CBC Super Special with Burton Cummings? Well, first of all, Burton Cummings is a recording artist of international stature. He's also a genuine Canadian star and a great performer. In the television business, when you go on location, it means extra expense. And well, you may ask that in view of CBC budget cuts, why go to that extra expense for Burton Cummings? I was discussing this with CBC President Al Johnson just a few days ago. And I said to him, you know, for a real Canadian star, for somebody like Burton Cummings, no expense is too great. And I said to him, by God, Al, if we have to cut, we'll cut somewhere else. Now, if you'll excuse me, I do have another budget meeting to go to. I'll be right with you, Patty.
Excuse me, sir.
I pass.
Pass.
I'll pass as well.
Still passing.
Pass.
Was it my turn again? I'll pass.
Oh, of course, I remember Burton. I remember all of my students. But Burton in particular impressed me. He was such an imaginative young boy. He did very well with his scales and always practiced. I gave him many gold stars, and he still keeps in touch with me. Oh, here is one of his compositions I'm particularly fond of. Pretty, isn't it?
Okay, hello and good morning. Welcome to Talk Back. I'm Don Percy, and the numbers to call are 555-1232-3334 and 35. And our very special guest this morning, none other than Burton Cummings.
Hi, Don. Nice to be here.
Okay, and if you've got a question for Burton or something you want to say to him, by all means, give us a call. Okay, our first call is here. Let's go to it. Hello, you're on Talk Back.
Yeah, Burton, could you listen to this?
That's very good. Thanks very much. Numbers to call are 555-1232-3334 and 35 if you got something to say to Burton Cummings. Okay, next call. Hello, Talk Back.
Yeah, I heard that you might be getting back together with Randy Bachman and the Guess Who tonight at the concert.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. Just let me say that anything could happen. Thanks for calling, dear.
Okay, next call. Hello, talkback. Next call. Hello, you're on talkback. Hello, you got a question?
Burton? You're cute.
Next call. Hello, talkback.
Yeah, Burton, it's Marty Kramer.
Marty Kramer. Hey, man, how are you doing? He's an old friend of mine.
Good. Hey, Bertha, I'm really looking forward to your concert, man. You wouldn't happen to have an extra pair of tickets, would you?
What is this, a ticket agency? I'm trying to run a show here.
No, wait. Marty.
Yeah?
I'm sorry. The tickets for the concert hall are all gone, man, but we're doing a thing at the old high school tomorrow, so why don't you come down to St. John's?
The high school? What are they having, a sock hop? What? Are you getting back together with the Deverons?
I've been back here for quite some time. I just wanted to say, and this really is from in here, this is an amazing day to be able to go back. We have not played together for almost 15 years. We're doing exactly the songs that we did then. We did them on this stage when I went to school here. Some of the people are still teaching here. I had Mr. Hurstein here. I had Mr. Promislow here. It's not my fault, Hank. And God love all of you. This is really a pleasure because you don't get to do this every day of your life. So thank you for being here. This is wonderful. Now the boys in the band are as follows. On lead guitar, also an ex-student at St. John's, Mr. Derek Blake. On drums, Mr. Ron Savoy. On electric bass and vocals, also an ex-student from St. John's, Mr. Ed Smith. On electric guitar and vocals, Mr. Bruce Decker.
Time or other, everybody.
Well, panel, I must say it, and I'm sure the audience agrees with me, I'm surprised and shocked at your inability to identify our mystery celebrity challenger. But let's meet him nonetheless. He's a fine singer, composer, internationally known star, and lead singer of that legendary group, the Guess Who, Burton Cummings.
Thank you.
There's a little song that when they think of the 1970s, they're gonna think of Randy Bachman, because this is a classic. Another song written by this fellow here from the north end of Winnipeg. Hit it, Rand.
Get up in the morning, find the light.
It's really something to be home. And this really is my home. So this Winnipeg is just for me, especially for you.
Standing ovation time at the concert hall tonight. Not a dry eye on the house. Was it great to see Randy Bachman and the Guess Who back together after 9 years? Was that incredible, man? And what a treat for you kids at St. John's High to see the Deverons doing all that 60s stuff, you lucky devils, you. And how about Maclean, Maclean and Cummings? Dynamite, look out, Mills Brothers. Burton, if you're out there, baby, come back soon. Winnipeg loves you, man. Okay, here's a public service message from the Humane Society. They're having their annual tag day, so all you dogs and cats who want to get into a good game of tag, give them a call. Speaking of calls, I got one. Hello? Hello? I can name that tune in four notes. Goodbye, weird people. All right, the weather, clear and cool, overnight low of 33, high tomorrow 56, currently a windy 43 degrees at the crossroads of Canada, Portage, and Maine. Hey, here's a sports note. Winnipeg Jets general manager John Ferguson has announced the signing of all-star goaltender Burton Cummings to a five-year, five-album contract. Oh, just kidding. Okay, request time. What do we got? I don't believe it. Somebody in Winnipeg actually wanted to hear this? I give up.
I'm a ding-dong daddy from Dumas. Off to see me do me stuff. Clean cut fella from Honest Corner. Off to see me strut. I'm a cape cutting cutie. Got a gal called Kate. She's a little heavy laden, but a dollar babe. Ding dong daddy from Dumas. Off to see me do me stuff, babe. Off to see me do me stuff.